So I'm gonna start scraping off the paste. He's just using a ruler here. This is actually kind of the best part, taking it off. It'll take a while for the stain to develop after it's on. And also this paste here, it's not as fresh as when I put this one on. So it might come out a bit lighter than I want it to. Right. Cut that off. Oof, look at that. So much fun. I used to do henna for a while. That was like in 2012, 2013, 2014, but I stopped. Now I just do it for fun. But it's pretty patterns. Okay. Now I've got nice drumsticks here. Awesome. Don't they look great? Okay.